Hello explorers, my name is Astro Destroyer. I have been making these videos for a long time, but in between there was a long gap. So I have come up with a basic C program. In this C program, we are going to do some array manipulations. So as you can see, we have four functions here. The first function is the function in which we are going to insert the value and position as arguments. And that function is going to insert the value given by us into that corresponding position. And the second function is for deleting a particular value inside the array. So for that, we are going to insert the value as parameter, and it is going to delete that value by searching for that particular value inside that array. And the third function is the delete by position function, in which we are going to take one position and it is going to delete the value present in that corresponding position. And the final function is the display function, which is going to display the present array. So now let's just see how I have basically written this piece of code. So this is the C code. Inside the main function, I have first of all taken the initial size of the array as input inside the variable, inside the global variable n, and then I had declared one array of integers which can store 100 integers, and then I had taken the elements which have to be present in that array in this for loop, and then I have declared the function definitions for four functions. So the first one is insert, then we have delete by value, then delete by position, and finally display function. So if you can see, we have one switch condition here. The case 1 is for the insert function, the case 2 is for the delete by value, the case 3 is for the delete by position, and finally the case 4 is for displaying the present array. Now let me discuss the functions one by one. Inside the insert function, we basically have some cases. So if the user inserts one invalid position, and if the position doesn't exist, for example -1, -2, all these negative positions are not there in the array. So we are going to print insert failure in that case. And if that position is present, that is, it is valid, then we are going to insert that value into that position and print insert success. So this is the corresponding code for it. And the next function is the delete by value function. It is taking two arguments, the array and the value, which we are going to delete. So we are running a for loop. Inside the for loop, we are comparing each of the values present inside the array with the value given as argument or parameter, and if it is present, then it will store the index of that particular value inside the variable position, and it will break from the for loop. And as an indication that it has found the value, we are going to pass the value of 1 to the flag so that we can know later. So if we have got the value really, then we are going to run a for loop again inside the if condition, and after we have found the value, we are going to delete that value by shifting the values present after that value to the left side by one place. And then after the delete by value function, we have the delete by position function. In this position, we are trying to delete a particular value by its position. So the position is passed as argument to this function, and if the position is of the invalid type, that is, it is a negative integer, then we are going to print cannot delete, else we are going to print deleted. So how we are going to delete it by position? Actually, it is basically the same as the previous one only. In the previous one, we are finding the position, but in this case, directly we have the position. So now we are going to do this, and then the final function, which is the display function, it is going to print all the values. So So now let me run this final piece of code and show you how I have written it down. Let me zoom it a bit. So at first my array will be of size 5 and I'm going to insert some elements inside it. So I'm going to insert one more element and I'm going to insert the element 7 in the first index. Now I'm going to see the array. So this is our final array. As you can see, 7 has come here. And then to explore the first function once again, let me insert 6, which is going to be in the position 4. And then once again, as you can see, this was the previous array, this one. And the fourth index is okay. So after 30, we have to have the value 6. So 6 is after 30 and before 40. So it is correct. And now to explore the second function, we're going to delete one element by the value. So I want to delete 20. And now let us display the final array. So as you can see, inside the array we don't have 20. Now I'm going to delete a element by its position. So enter the position. The element at the second index is going to get deleted. So it is deleted. Let us see the final array. So there is no 20 element inside the array. And now let us do some more operations. Basically, we are going to try the other conditions as well. Okay, so the value will be 2 and the position will be -1. So as you can see, we have got insert failure here because the -1 index is invalid. Let us see the final array. Now let us try the second one also. Enter the value. So the value is going to be some random shit. It is not found as expected. And the third one is the position. Okay, so the enter the position. Okay, so this is a flaw, I think. I will have to correct it. And now let me explore the third one. Enter the position. The position will be some negative integer. Cannot delete. Okay, so it is correct. And after that, the final array is this. Okay, so I think that we have served our purpose and now we are safe to exit the function. Okay, so that's it from this video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have enjoyed, then don't forget to like, share, as well as comment down on this video your valuable feedback. And I will meet you next time in some good video. Until then, stay safe, stay aware, and also keep watching my videos and tell your friends also to subscribe my channel so that it can increase my reach. So thank you, signing off. Bye bye. Lit.